Hello guys, today we are going to design some monthly planner in Microsoft PowerPoint. PowerPoint is a very easy software, so first we have to do what we have to do is select our page size. So here I use US letter size. You can use custom sizes too, and then we can change portrait or landscape. In here I use portrait mode. So then you have to ensure fit. And then you get two pages. I inserted two pages because I want to add some color palettes for that. And then I need to go insert the color palette for my planner. I got this color palette from coolest.co, which is a very pretty cool website that you can get some color ideas. For that I explore trending palettes. In here you can see some kind of cool color palette you can use for your planners. So I use here this palette as my main color palette, so I inserted it here. Then we can start our monthly planner. So let's get started and enjoy this designing process. So if you have any question about this designing, let me comment it down below and I will answer it as soon as possible. And don't forget, we have so many printables in our website for free, so you can check them also. If you have any some kind of custom design requests, we can also do it. So enjoy this PowerPoint monthly planner. Thank you.